Manjula from KGBV Raghavapur. Good morning, children.
Yesterday we discussed face sheet of nation and diversity.
We know the about author. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's full name was Abul Pakir Jainulabdin Abdul Kalam. Dr. Kalam is also known as the Missile Man of India. He was born on 15th October 1931 in Rameshwara, Tamil Nadu, in India. Kalam had sold newspapers to supplement his family's income. He accomplished aeronautical engineering from Madras Institute of Technology in 1960. His childhood dream was of becoming a fighter pilot. Dr. Kalam was honored by Padma Vibhushan and Bharat Ratna for their work. He was the 11th President of India. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam died on 27th July 2015. Now, let us discuss my childhood. My childhood is an extract from Wings of Fire. And you know, Wings of Fire is an autobiography of our former President of India, Mr. Abdul Kalam. As it is an autobiography, when you read the lesson, you will find that he was talking to you directly. In this extract, he expressed his view on few things: his birth and family, his inherited qualities, about friends, how people lived together in Rameshwaram, school incident, dinner incident, and parents' decision for his higher education. All these points are discussed in the extract of my childhood. He says that he was born into the middle class Tamil family in the island of Rameshwaram. The Rameshwaram island is located or situated in erstwhile Madras state. Abdul Kalam's father was Jainulabdin. Jainulabdin had not got any formal education and had not got much wealth as well, but Jainulabdin had possessed great innate wisdom and a true generosity of spirit. Abdul Kalam praises his father that he had got by birth great wisdom and generosity of spirit to help others. And his mother was Aishamma. Abdul Kalam saw Aishamma as an ideal helpmate for his father, and she had fed numerous people other than his family members every day in her home. Abdul Kalam expresses something about himself that he was a short boy and having rather undistinguished looks, but he says that his parents were handsome and tall. He said that they lived in their ancestral house. Ancestral house means which was being given from their forefathers, and that house was built in the middle of 19th century and it is a pakka house. Having made of limestone and big, their house was located in Mosque Street in Rameshwaram. He says that his simple father always used to avoid it. Kalams had three friends: Ramananda Shastri, Aravindan, Shivaprakashan. They are very close to him. At the same time, all the three friends belonged to Hindu Orthodox family. But their friendship so strong that religion never made any difference. Ramananda Shastri became the priest of Rameshwaram temple. Aravindan arranged transport for visiting pilgrims. Shivaprakashan, a catering contractor for the Southern Railways. Kalam's family used to arrange boat with the special platform during the annual Sri Sitarama Kalyanam ceremony. This platform was used to carry idols of Lord Rama from the temple to wedding site Ramatirtha, which was upon near Kalam's house. Shivasubramanya Iyer, Kalam's science teacher. He invited Kalam to dinner at his home. His wife refused to serve Kalam dinner in her kitchen, as she believed in religious segregation. The teacher himself served him food and sat beside him to eat his own meal. His wife observed from behind the door and did not find any change in Abdul's behavior. After dinner, the teacher again invited him to join them next weekend. This time, the wife served food inside the kitchen with her own hands.
Down meanings from this lesson. Erstwhile. Former, undistinguished, not very interesting, successful or attractive. Next, Orthodox, following closely the traditional beliefs and practice of a religion. Next, segregation, the policy or act of separating people. Ancestral, of grandparents or forefathers. Okay, children.